The Sheriff's Office released new numbers from its holiday task force.
The Knox County task force focused on retail crime, arrested people from as far away as Houston and Miami during the holiday season. They recovered $278,000 worth of stolen items and around 2,900 grams of narcotics. This unit operates year round, but ramps up around the holiday season.